Everything in Pittsburgh is uniquely wonderful and vulgar. Families grow like wild strawberries, or like primitive plant life that email out rhizomes. Thousands of mushrooms, all with the same last names, grow in even patches. There's a dollar figure for being okay. Our person goes by the name Tony Ambivalence. He grew up in a cabbage patch college community. It was popular at the time to coordinate new ways to produce and grow children using modern psychology. I think insecure people have to instill it in others.